right. Let's carry on. Those Undying Evangelists are very, very, very good.
I saw what you did to Hillock out there, witch. Your black heart is the reason you're here in exile. It may also be the only thing that allows you to see another dawn. I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of that putrid giant. Back in Aurith, I judged your kind without hesitation. In Rayclast, I don't have that luxury. Lionai's watch isn't much, but it's ours. We could use you here, while you live. But should you wish to venture out, do just one thing for me. Out on the coast, amongst the wrecks, there must be a ship's medicine chest. I have many to care for, and there's only so much I can do with herbs and seawater.
A waifish, waterlogged witch, washed up in Rayclast. That's the first line of the poem I'm writing about you, exile. Easy, girl. You could scorch a bloke with a look like that. The name's Bestel, captain of the good ship Merry Gull. At last, my merry gull is gone. My crew is gone. But my wits remain, after a fashion.
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that? No, don't tell me. We exiles have no history. Dominus took it from us the moment his blackguards
dumped
us in the water.
Was that how you said? I've been calling him Dominus.
Here, have one of these. And no need to thank me. I'm thinking of myself and the others here. The longer we fighters live, the longer everyone lives.
War will be the savior of Rayclast. The first call of any warrior is to defend his home. The ancestors tell me you have received such a call. Perhaps we could answer this call of yours together. As the ancestors ask more of me, I find that I'm in need of a place to complete my work, to bind spirit and armor in peace and harmony. What say you, warrior? Would you have me lend my hammer to your cause?
No. Ooh. Don't really need that. Yeah, I'm not really sure. I think I'm gonna change my main attack incinerator. I might swap it out with something else, but I want to make sure my minions are you know, have the right gems linked up to them. There's nothing in the guild stash really I can use. I guess melee splash would be the best. Hatred would be good. Oh, yes, hatred. Should definitely grab that. Maybe not. We'll see how it goes. I'll, I don't know. Nearby item is cold damage. That might work out alright. I don't know, what do you guys think? Leave your comments below. Should I get hatred? Ugh, I'm a dick. Alright, let's I'm just gonna try to see how my minions
The very sand shivers.
How
with
my
nerves.
Minions do.
There's a power here that welcomes me.
Flame Blast for Incinerate. It's got nice AoE potential. I guess. Also, my audio levels were very messed up. The game sounds much louder than the microphone. I scaled it back a bit. Yes, please. I also want to get the minion heal potions. That will help with the survivability of my zombies and specters. It's really more of a convenience thing. I don't want to go back to Scepter of God just to raise some dying evangelists, undying evangelists. Oh, yeah. That will be handy for my auras. isn't that efficient. I guess it helps with AoE, but having it build up like that really doesn't feel like the best way to damage opponents, because they can move in and out of that circle, depending on what they are attacking, so it's pretty hard to... Well, I guess I just haven't used it enough, but you kind of have to like predict where the enemies will be by the time we reach the sort of like max size, because the bigger the circle gets, the more damage you do. So if I have a small circle, it doesn't do as much damage as a full one. So you always want to have a full circle. But if there's only like one enemy in it, it really doesn't justify having that, you know, spell waste your time. You can probably do something else. Alright, the ledge. I'm gonna grind a bit on the ledge because I am a bit behind in my level. I need to be at least, what, 53 or 54 to fight Brutus. I remember him being very tough in Versus when I played my Firewood. I don't know how it's going to be on here. With my minions, might be easier. I also need to enchant. I need some dexterity so I can level up those gems. I can probably enchant that. Oh, I need to do my game as well. I'll get around to that sooner or later. Also have to go back to Separate Guard to get another Evangelist. Because the three Evangelists is better than two. Just want to level up a bit. Or get the waypoint at least. Whichever comes first. I'll probably hit the waypoint first. It does the right damage. It helps supplement my minion damage. The damage of my minion, sorry, I should say. I don't like holding down my mouse button, so I'll swap it with what? I don't know. It seems awkward to use. I would like to. It feels better, I think, if I have it on like bound to W. Try to put the I probably messed up the placement of the circle a bit, but all right. Yeah, okay, let's head back to town.
There's a fine line between man and monster. Brutus, He well and truly crossed that line. Brutus is a big lad. And as you know from Hillock,
Ori is a big lad, eh?
Hit and run. That's the way to cut them down to size. Unless there's magic involved. Then, I'd ask Nessa to light a candle in your memory. So, you opened the tidal passage and lived to tell the tale. Forgive me if I don't seem over the moon about it. I was running down a wounded Ra one night's eve, when I glimpsed something in the watery cave, behind the mists of the falls. Looked a bit like one of those sand spitters, with the size of a bloody ox. I reckon it'll be nesting down in the flooded depths somewhere, below that submerged tunnel. If you're going that way then, do us a favor. Take this and go spill the old shield crab's guts before it gets hungry and comes looking for us. I've seen one or two of those skeletal roa myself. Animals don't seem to rise up after death the same as people do here. So if they aren't raising themselves, what's doing it for them? The answer's in that fetid pool near the mudflats. I know the place stinks to high heaven, but so does the idea of a flock of overactive bird carcasses hungry for a bit of living meat. Clear the place out, and deal to whatever's raising those birds, and we'd be in your debt. I've traveled inland. On the Emperor's Road via the Prisoner's Gate. Had to skirt around Axiom Prison. That's the holdfast of Brutus, the Warden. Bloody treacherous trip it was. Worth it. There's forest inland. Game, berries, fruit. More food than we can scrounge here. But most here wouldn't survive the journey. Would be a damn sight easier if we could pass through the prison. Tell you what. You carve us a path up the coast. Find us a way past or through Brutus, and you'll have more than a few lives owing to you.
Oh, what the hell happened? Okay, I'm experiencing some technical difficulties, so I'll be right back. Okay, I need to sort out my gems a bit. I feel like I'm not doing the best job of that. I don't really need to use melee splash, I guess, but yeah, it's good there for leveling, I guess. Okay, I just need a belt and then I can finish that set. I'll sell that. I think I'll also try getting a minion, a flask that heals minions as well. I'll use the orb of augmentation to do that, or alteration. Yeah, I can't remember which one it was. I think it might be alteration. See if I have any spare flask. Yeah, I'll try with I have to sell some crap first, okay.
Can I help?
Didn't sell that. Crap. Okay, it's not too bad. I'll try get that minion heal. Nope. Nope. Okay, one more try. Last lucky one. Come on, baby. Ah, crap. I don't like this. Yeah, we'll try that instead. Well, maybe I should... No, okay, let's try that. Try to upgrade. Oh, yes! Woohoo! Okay, cool. I'll keep those for later. I should probably also pick up that hatred gem.
Be careful.
Now, just move these out. RPGs are like 50% inventory management. The rest is kill stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna start working on my second set. Yeah, that looks good. I should sort out my flask as well. Yeah. Whatever, I'll just swap it back. It's easier that way. Oh, move out of the way. Okay, bingo. might be good. I should probably try linking that up so I can use all four slots. Then again, I'm at level 60.
You have a question?
Nope. Nope. Oh wait, bone offering.
What can I do for you, exile?
Nope. Nope. I already have that. I guess I can do the deities as well while I'm here. That's my legs. Okay, so I need not a lot of decks, but do I have enough? No, I don't think so. Let's see what I have. Nope. Okay, so I go with a plus 20. Yeah. No. Ah, crap, I'm 3 short. That sucks. Nope, nothing in the guild stash.
Another day in. So you're in a smite. God bless you on this fine day, exile. I'm in the mood for some. This here
God bless us on this glorious day.
Easy.
It's us or them, Crusader.
Get off to the Witch Daily.
You have a question?
Master of the Dead Daily, actually, I should say.
Come to me, Ex. It's another busy day. My sculpture complains that it is thirsty. Life is wasted on the living.
All right, I'm just going to take a short break. Won't be long.